Well, your feet and paddling properly, moving your body front and back, so then you don't have to use your arms. You can see we don't have huge arms. We have a six pack. Maybe you don't have it, but we have a six pack. So when we paddle, we use this way, okay? Try this blade, don't stick it on the other people's boat when we're getting side by side. So when we're getting close to another raft, please put your paddle a little bit outside, up, or out of the way. The reason why is because this blade